can feel the waters rise. I can hear the howling lies that haunt me. Fear won't hold me now. My feet are on the rock. When I feel my hope about to break, I will cling to you. Solid rock, I stand, all of the ground is sinking sand. So stomp your feet and clap your hands, our feet are on the rock. On Christ, the solid rock, I stand, all of the ground is sinking sand. So stomp your feet and clap your hands, our feet are on the rock. On Christ, the solid rock, I stand, all of the ground is sinking sand. So stomp your feet and clap your hands.
Dude, we jogged for like 2 minutes.
Are you tired? Are you serious right now?
Yeah.
I'm shitting out.
You ate?
Yeah.
It's like 9 o'clock in the morning and you ate and you knew you were going to jog. Like, that just doesn't mix.
It's because I was hungry.
Hungry at 9 o'clock in the morning. Makes sense.
You told me about a job you recently applied to. How's that going?
It was pretty good.
Pretty good? You messed up, didn't you?
What did you do this time? You went to the interview because you're always late.
I said I worked at Walmart.
Hey, at least
I have a job. You don't. I go to work, I make money, I come back home and I spend my money. At least I have a job. Can I have some money?
Don't know where you came from. It's not my birthday. It's not Christmas. That's messed up. Ma'am, you don't just go to parks and randomly tell people you have a gift for them. What? Whoa. Those weren't there before. How did you do that? Are you some kind of magician? Oh my God, is that mine? That is shiny. Like, I want, is that mine?
No, it's not yours. Each of these stones have been assigned and appointed to each of you. This is yours, and this is yours.
Wait a minute, wait a second. No, that can't possibly, that cannot be mine. Like, no. Does God not know me? Like, does he not know me?
How can he possibly send me that?
Even if you look at it from a perpendicular angle, that's not even big. That's bigger than this one. Why would God give me something that is small and then dark? Like, I'm already dark. I don't want more dark. What? What? Bro, get to the point.
That's mine. Don't touch it.
You okay?
No.
I bet I could change that to a white stone.
Okay, something weird is going, like, this is getting weird. First of all, you show up with a stone that I don't know, and then tell me it's a gift from God. And then now you showing up telling me that you can turn it to white. Like, bro, what's going on today? Like,
I have no words for this.
Weird. Let me see this one. I don't get it. Like, why would God want to give me this? Doesn't make any sense.
Hold up. Is it just me? Or no one saw the white part?
I'm sorry, who are you? Be gone!
I bet that's gonna be what, like, $1 million or $2 million?
So this should at least give me $1 million. I'm rich! I am rich! Okay.
Do it. What? Why? Just tell me why. Why be a trap?
It's not a trap, okay? It's not a trap.
How do we get started?
Follow me.
Follow you.
Right. So, bro.
Don't do it.
I'm gone. No, it's gonna be at my house tonight. Yeah, I told him. I don't know why. Well, true, you don't have my address. I will send it to you. Yeah. 8 p.m. Should start at 8 p.m. Yeah, anyone, it's fine. It's fine, you can come. Bring your friends. Like, it's time to party. I got a new job, man. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Simon. How you doing?
Oh,
you good?
Yeah.
I just got a new job.
New job?
Yeah. I'll be celebrating it tonight in my new house.
New house?
Yes. Yes. So you wanna come?
I'm really busy. I have a lot of work to do.
You're busy. You have a job now?
No, you don't. No, you don't. Yeah, that's what I thought.
You should have followed me, man. I told you. Look what that got me now. Like, I got a new job, new house.
I still think my decision was good for me. Yes.
Of course it is.
Yeah.
I see how Dad is treating you. You want some donuts or you want to drink apple juice now?
Okay. I'm on a diet.
You're on a diet?
Why are you eating wrong?
Well, I just like a little bit of time. Like, I'm the one that got the job, so I should like celebrate myself first before I celebrate the donuts. Okay. And that will be happening tonight, 8 p.m.
Alright, so nice to see you.
Nice to see you
too.
Alright, thank you.
Just came to pay you a little visit.
You did?
Yeah. Nice. I saw your friend.
Simon?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So,
yeah,
it was. Now that you work for me, how is it going?
I mean, I tried talking to him, but he wouldn't listen to me. I mean, I think he got his mind made up already. And Simon is stubborn. When his mind is made up, you can't change it.
Okay.
I mean, I will. My stone. How's my stone? When am I gonna get it?
It's fine. It's doing fine. It's somewhere.
Is he white now?
Yeah.
Is he white now? Okay.
Says, all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. So no matter what you have done, no matter what sin you have committed,
always come back to God. Everybody in this world has sinned, both believers and unbelievers. But the difference in believers and unbelievers is that believers come back to God. They ask for forgiveness and they can forgive. And you can do the same too. You can turn your life around. So you don't have to come here every day to think about your life. You can just go to God in prayers and ask for Him to forgive you. You can go to God and ask Him to turn your life around. And all you have to do is pray and listening to God and reading your Bible. Try to get closer to Him. Obeying Him. And trusting in Him. Believing Him that He can do this. That He can turn your life around.
Madam.
How can I help you?
Can I see my stone?
Well, it's doing fine with yours.
I need to see it.
Why?
It's been too long now. You told me to come back. You told me you were gonna show me. You told me it was right now. Nothing is happening. Like I just need to see my stone.
Oh, nothing is happening. You're still working at Target? Are you still working at Target?
Actually, it's Walmart for now.
Okay, so things are going good for you.
I totally understand that. You said it's fine. I believe that. But I just want to see. I'm not even asking for it. I'm not asking to take it. I just need to see my stone, please.
Well, you gave me the stone because you trusted me. And I told
do.
You that.
I understand that, but I need to see my stone, please.
Fine.
That's not my stone. No, the stone I gave to you is a lot bigger than this. Like that cannot be my stone.
That's exactly the stone you gave to me.
That's not possible. Like, the stone I gave you is a lot bigger than that. Like, how did it reduce? Like, what is this?
Do you think that all the things you're getting are for free? Like,
we never discussed that. Like, what do you mean? You didn't tell me that you were gonna reduce my stone for me to get what I'm getting.
I give you something.
But you never told me that.
But that is how it works.
We didn't discuss this. This is just inappropriate. Like, why would you just take my stone and not tell me?
You were supposed to work for what you're getting. And that means the stone is going to get smaller.
Oh my God. Okay, can I have my stone? I don't want it to get reduced or any smaller. Can I have it now?
Okay, I'm still gonna keep it, but just keep working. Things are going fine for you, right?
Things are going fine, but I need the stone. And you told me it was white. It's not even white. Like, what is this?
Actually, I also decided I'm going to change it to white. Because I told you that I bet that you changed that to white. And you trusted me. That's why you gave me the stone. So you have no right to work. You're my worker now. You work for me. So you listen and do what I say.
Why do I keep doing this to myself? I've come so far.
why God keeps doing this to myself. Why?
This is why you need Jesus.
Jesus? I need Jesus?
Yes.
You really do need Jesus. He loves you. He wants to be there for you.
But I've prayed, like you said. I've read the Bible, like you said. Look, this is why my hands are bleeding. I've worked so hard, but these things keep happening to me over and over and over again. I'm tired of suffering.
Your time will come. Everything has its time. Your time will definitely come.
When I'm old?
Just look at the graveyard. Do you know how many people are there? How many lost glories? How many people never got to fulfill their purpose in life? Look at the hospital. How many people are on life support? People can't lift up their hands or their legs. Or even think that they need a job. But you're here. You're fine. You can lift up your hands and your legs. You can talk. You can breathe, and you still have the mouth to complain. You should be grateful. You should be grateful that you're still alive. That you still have so much opportunity.
Do you still think you're gonna need me? You still think you're gonna need me?
Do you see a friend, Bright? He's doing okay, he's doing just fine. Things are going okay for him. And here you are with this situation. So you still think you don't need me.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I know I might be failing, but that doesn't mean I'll follow you. I have no business with you. Get thee behind me, ye Satan.
What?
I need my stone.
I thought we had a conversation the last
time. Yeah, like 6 months ago. It's time for me to get my stone. I'm getting my stone today, no matter what.
Well, like I told you the last time, I am the boss. I own you, and the stone stays with me. As simple as... What you can tell?
That was so 2016. Like, this is a new me, okay? I'm not here for an argument. I am here to take my stone, and there's nothing, absolutely nothing you can do about it. Okay?
Really?
Yes, I need my stone.
Well, I said no.
I want my stone, and I'm getting it today, no matter what happens. I do. Are you serious right now? The stone is reduced again. And you promised me. You told me that you weren't going to reduce it. That is what you... In fact, give me my...
You didn't have to do that. That was
This is simple, okay? This is very simple. You don't have to do that. I just need my stone. Yeah, I know that. I was one. I never should have done that, but I just need my stone. I just need my stone.
Told you.
Please, I just
not
need...
to get on my nerves. You were warned.
You did. I'm sorry. I know. I'm never going to do this again. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I have belongs to me, not you.
Thank you.
Not now. Not ever. Not to you. That's never gonna happen. Why won't you leave me alone? Why won't you leave me alone? Why do you have to take my stone?
Truly you are the Lord that created me. If truly you are the Lord, they say you are.
Simon! messed up. I messed up. I gave my stone to the wrong person. He took it. Everything! Everything, he took it.
I told you, not all that glitters is gold.
I'm done. This, I have nothing left. There's nowhere for me to go.
Look at you talk about Jesus. You think Jesus wants me? Do you think Jesus wants me? I don't think he wants me.
It's never too late to come back to God. He wants you to come back to him.
And when you do, he will open his arms widely to welcome you.
Break him down to his knees.